we're supposed to write a number in standard form. We know that standard form looks something like this. Some number times 10 to the power of another number, where this is between 1 and 10. So this number here is between 1 and 10. So we're going to use the digit 4.7805 times 10 to the power of what? If the decimal point is going to be here, we really want to be here, so it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, so times 10 to the power of 7. That's it.